The Files browser allows users to access all articles and issues that have been uploaded to the site. Mainly for internal use, the File browser offers an index of articles and issues associated with each journal. To access a specific article or issue, select the respective journal's file name. You will then be redirected to the next page in the Files browser tree. Each article created corresponds to a numbered folder, and you will see these numbered folders displayed under File Name on this page. It is useful to know the date the article was modified, as this will enable you to easily identify which numbered file contains a particular article based on the Date Modified column. If you do not know the date a particular article was modified, you can simply click a numbered folder. You will then be redirected to yet another page where you will see the name of the article associated with that particular folder. If this is the article you wish to view, click the name of the article. On the next page, you are given the option of viewing either the original article or the reviewed article. By clicking on the option you prefer, you will be directed to a final page where you may select the file name. You will then be prompted by a file download dialog box where you may choose whether you'd like to open, save, or cancel the download. You can navigate through the Files browser tree at all times simply by clicking Parent Directory.